There is one more story of his glory, his Nama's glory, the prayer story. In Tanjore district near Tiruvayaru, there is a place called Kaduveli. There, Sri Vishwanathan is running Sri Venkateshwara orphanage. Mrs. Indra is the superintendent there. This orphanage has 80 old people, abandoned old people, 325 orphan children, and again 30 discarded by the families as useless, abandoned women with 10 children. But fortunately, all of them are devoted to Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar. They have all been coming to the ashram for the past few years. Every day, both in the morning and in the evening, Sri Vishwanath, the secretary, Mrs. Indira, the superintendent, and the children and the elderly people would sit together and chant the name for 1 hour. This has been the practice all along. All the challenges were faced by the orphanage. Only with the help of Bhagwan's Nama, Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar. On February 27th, as recent as 2 months back, February 27th, 2020, a 12-year-old boy by name Shivadasan used to do Jaldra and sing the name with fervor and love. And whenever he came with the other boys to the ashram also, he would not leave Pradhan Mandir for his room to rest like other boys, but would continue the Nama. Unfortunately, on that particular day, February 27, 2020, that is nearly 2 months back, Shivadasan all of a sudden developed much phlegm in his lungs and high fever. That particular day, Sri Vishwanathan, Mrs. Indira and 5 staff had gone to Chennai for a meeting. So in the hostel, 2 residential teachers took the boy to Tiruvayaru Government Hospital. He was given some medicine, but all that happened was only more fever, vomiting and shortage of breath. Now very much afraid, 2 teachers rushed him to the hospital again in the evening. But this time, the hospital people found him in a very serious condition. He seemed to have pneumonia. Unable to cope up with the case, they themselves arranged for ambulance and sent the boy to Tanjore Government Hospital. In the meantime, Sri Vishwanathan, Mrs. Indira, and the other teachers heard what happened, and while returning from Chennai, were chanting Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar Nama fervently. Mrs. Indira spoke to the boy just before he got into the ambulance, saying, "You have chanted his holy name so much. Bhagwan will not let you down, my boy. Just continue chanting." The boy promised in a feeble voice and was immediately rushed to the Tanjore Hospital. The doctors found out it was a hard case of advanced pneumonia, rushed him to the intensive care unit, and struggled on. Indira and the other people returned to Venkateshwara Hostel around 1 o'clock in the night, heard the news, the horrid news awaiting them, that the boy had no hope at all, and the doctors had given up. If there was anyone related to the boy, they could be immediately sent word to. Horrified at this news, Indira and 9 others started chanting the name Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar loudly till about 4 o'clock in the morning, pleading with Bhagwan to save the life of the boy. The 2 teachers outside the government hospital, Tanjore, waiting in the veranda, not knowing what to do, we're also chanting the name the whole night. In the morning, around 9 o'clock, the boy who was given up completely as hopeless by the doctors, and according to them, was marching towards a certain death, suddenly got up and sat in his bed in the intensive care unit, to the shock and surprise of the medical staff around. What was more, he asked for some water and then said he was feeling hungry. He wanted some food. He demanded some food. The doctors understood something extraordinary had happened beyond the knowledge of the medical field. The boy who had pneumonia, high fever, vomiting, and shortage of breath, his breath was sinking low and low, should suddenly get up, sit and ask for food. Is it unheard of? Sri Vishwanathan and the teachers received this happy news and continued their chanting with devotion, gratitude and more enthusiasm and fervor. The boy got well gradually and was discharged 2 days after. To the relief of everybody. Imagine, with the old and abandoned ladies and orphaned children, the many varieties of challenges Sri Vishwanathan and the teachers must be facing from time to time. They ride over all these difficulties only with the help of the divine name, Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar. They all say with a smile whenever they come, the divine name is their only savior. Such is the glory of the divine name, Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar. So, dear devotees of Bhagwan, dear friends, we have chanted this glorious name for the past 1 hour and offered it at the feet of Bhagwan. Now let us pray more intensely and wholeheartedly with hope in our heart, remembering his promising assurance, no single nama goes waste. Beloved Bhagwan,